Pak journalist Mehr Tharoor, close to Shashi Tharoor, has backed the Congress leader. She has also alleged conspiracy, suggesting that Tharoor is being framed.
Just a day before her death, Sunanda Pushkar alleged a journalist from Pakistan was stalking her husband, Shashi Tharoor. What followed was a much-publicized spat between the two on a social networking site.
I'm amused. How can I stalk somebody when I live in another country? Ab aap khud socho ki VPN messages ko kisi ko zabardasti to nahi bhej sakta na.
But now with fresh theories emerging over Sunanda's death, Mehr Tharoor has come out in Shashi Tharoor's defense.
The point is, a person who's not known to even have a temper, why would he do something to his wife which would lead to whatever very unfortunate thing that happened in that room?
The Pakistani journalist going to the extent of calling the entire mystery a BJP conspiracy.
As far as the smear game is concerned, of course it's the BJP, because as I said, how come Sunanda's friends or Sunanda's family or people who knew them very well do not really have an issue with Mr. Tharoor? How do all these people who are not connected to deceased have so much to say?
Serious charges, multiple theories and many versions, only deepening the mystery behind Sunanda Pushkar's death. Bureau Report, Times Now.